This video is going to teach you how to make better kale chips. Grab your kale, wash and separate into pieces on a lined baking sheet. Grab your avocado oil spray and give it a nice coat. Then add sea salt, black pepper, and my secret ingredient, nutritional yeast. This is so underrated, completely dairy-free, packed with B vitamins, and gives a nutty, cheesy flavor. Bake at 400 and watch closely. Take it out when it's done and boom.